normal times, today would have been the FA Cup final at Wembley, where the hymn "Abide With Me" has been played every FA Cup final since 1927. The idea is that it's played just before the kickoff in order to unite the fans before the competition starts. Every time I think of the Cup final, my mind goes back to 1976, the great day when Southampton beat Manchester United 1-0, and as a Southampton supporter, I was absolutely delighted. Our greatest ever moment. Southampton is a club that you have to be a real understander of suffering to support. They've had their ups and downs. Unlike Chelsea, managed by Frank Lampard. Incidentally, Frank Lampard's father-in-law, Fred Blakely, and I went to school together in Northern Ireland for a period. They know great success. Some of us in life have known great success, and some of us have known disappointment and failure. There's one verse that particularly appeals to me. I fear no foe, with thee at hand to bless. Ills have no weight, and tears no bitterness. Where is death's sting? Where grave thy victory? I triumph still, if thou abide with me. And the verse before that, I need thy presence every passing hour. What but thy grace can foil the tempter's power? Who like thyself my guide and stay can be? Through cloud and darkness, through cloud and sunshine, O abide with me. And we are going through, literally today, cloud and sunshine. And we're doing that at the moment as a nation. And we need that strength and that determination in order to bring us together. We need that faith to be renewed in our life and in our nation, that we may survive and get through this pandemic as a society that has learned some lessons. O God, the King of Glory, you have exalted your Son, Jesus Christ, who has, with great strength, to triumph in your kingdom in heaven. We beseech you, leave us not comfortless, but send your Holy Spirit to strengthen us, and exalt us to the place where our Saviour Christ has gone before, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. And may the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you, now and always.